Let me go show you how we got it situated up there.
What we did was install these little D-rings into the edge of the RV where this big metal strip is on the side.